till I get back. Takeoff is always rough. Thunderbolt's a heavy airplane. Besides, you've decorated it like a Christmas tree. Belly tank. Rockets. Guns. 500-pound bombs. Cameras. The mile of steel runway will shrink to nothing under you. Halfway down by the tower, you'll be committed. That means you can't slam on the brakes and stop. Once you're committed, you usually go up. First pair, Wyman and Gustafsson. Second pair taxis out, Goss and Burgess. Made it okay. Manda and Richardson. And Hunziker. The squadron is airborne. Corsica, then out to sea, on the deck. East, to Italy. Flying from Corsica, you go only 60 miles, you're 150 miles behind the German front. Turn again on that castle. Now you're heading north. Into the mountains. Leader section. Red section. Black section. Formation flying. A game of follow the leader. The squadron leader. He navigates. Makes the decisions. Doesn't tell you what to do, does it? You follow. Wingtip to wingtip. He turns, you turn. He climbs, you climb. Still, to 10,000, through the clouds. Getting close. Start looking for the target. stuck down there in one of those ravines. All look alike. Wingman, he's back. Keep the formation spread out. There's a checkpoint. That road. Follow it down to the river. First bridge should be down there, somewhere. There it is. Pass over. Come back and attack from the opposite direction. One of the tricks you've learned. Leader section. Goes into loose string formation. One plane behind the other. Then, Wyman peels off. Section follows at 2 second intervals. Last man goes in. No bomb sight in the P-47. Pilot does his own aiming. Bomb bursts from the planes ahead. A couple of misses. Direct hit. Hope your aim is good. Drop your bombs. Black you out for a second. Blood drains from your head. But you're young. It comes back fast. You're all right now. Leader section reforms. Top cover. Watch his red section bomb. A miss. Another miss. First. Train can't move now. Let's see what's in those boxcars. 12 of you. You'll all crisscross in. Everybody takes a few passes. Try the cars one at a time. Might be something interesting in them. Usually is. Nicely now. Take another pass. For luck. Strafing spreads the squadron over the sky. Every man his own general. Looks like we're out of trains. Lighthouse out there. Wonder if I've got any ammo left. Yep. Radio station. Blow out a few tubes. Vehicles parked in that farmyard. More in back. Must be a headquarters. Houses around here look kind of suspicious. Might be something in them. Nothing in that one. Nothing in that one. Could be wrong. Nothing. Uh-oh. What do you know? Back at Alto, no one is sweating out 6-5 Squadron. 6-6 is taking off. No one will sweat them out either. There are too many missions. 9 for today. 6-6 Squadron, heading out. 6-5 Squadron, heading home. A meeting in the air comes and goes fast. Six, five, leader section. One plane light. When you reformed after strafing, you noticed it. Nobody saw it happen. Maybe spun in, maybe bailed out. You'll think about it later. Now you're waiting for that first sight of home. That's Sarago Air Base. That's Bevenko. You're on your own street. Alto's first turn to the left, 3 fields down. Keep the formation tight. When you fly over those other outfits, you want to look good. Show them how it's done. Alto, home. You come in low and peel up. You peel up to reduce speed. Space the planes 20 seconds apart for landing. Second and third flights go on past the field. They'll circle back when the first flight is down. Your gear. Second flight peels up. Third flight will circle again. This is all the flying the ground crews see. You like to give them a kick. Sometimes you're tired. Land them rough. It's embarrassing. The colonel's not happy about the flak holes. New aeroplane. His crew chief will be mighty sore. And how will you explain this away?
By mid-April, every rail line in Italy was blocked. We drew a line of interdiction across the country. No train could move south of it. South of it, the railroad system was dead. But the German had to keep the supplies moving, still had highways. He took to the roads. so we took to the roads. This is what the Germans fear most. You don't blame them. This is the way Rommel got it. He isn't the only one. When you clobber a highway, you burn plenty of ammo. Cyclic rate of fire, 800 rounds a minute. You've got 8 guns, 106 bullets a second. Rockets. Those aren't just trucks and Germans. You're stopping ammunition before it's fired on the Fifth Army front. And you're doing it 200 miles behind that front. In the weeks that followed, from Corsica to Italy was like a trip to the corner drugstore. You could do it in your sleep.
We averaged 8 and 9 missions a day at the 57th. The French flew about as many. Lafayette escadrille. The 324th and the 86th over in Italy. The 79th next door. It was good to look up and watch them go by.